If you have a Gladiator with the hardtop Freedom panels, you can remove the Freedom panels with the camper on there. Obviously, this is just that front Freedom panel. You can't take off the rear section because the camper's in the way, but at least you can get some sunshine above your head with the camper on there.